Was it raining last time? I have a feeling not. But greetings and welcome back to Niche, currently Aaron X's version 0.5.1, here with the Dear Gwyn tribe as part of our A Crown of Poison challenge. And last time we met Isco. And she had a little girl named Izmi. And what are you genetics again? A D and a K. And rather than have you have any babies more over here, I'm gonna send you this way. Since she's pretty young. Leaving her with her father right here. You have to come up this way. And you can take that and show your allegiance to your Poison Fang Queen. And of course, your faith in your beloved goddess. Oh, it's a bunny. You go back to your berries next turn. Let you continue collecting this regrowing stuff. I'm not sure how they're still getting that. They are. And there you go. Just Rum, I think Kale's the poison thing. Rum, you're poison thing, so you wouldn't even hurt at all. And then you over here. Then you're gonna come up over this way. Oh, this can back. Oh, you're gonna pass away. That's so sad, gold meme. It really is. And you can get these. Then you can step down here, little guy. Get these. I'm gonna attempt to get that, Len. And life is going to start. I assume he's gonna get berries, I guess. Oh, Forrest is on his way out. And Nina. Beaten. Only there was an older male over here that didn't have that bee. Wow, they all have the E. We went over and we're here. You're gonna start making your play this way. I told you here for reasons. You're quite old. Rena? Rowan, did you have this is giving quite there again. Rowan. Storm is going to go this way a little bit. There And Lala is going to over here. Ivy. Not sure about Hope. He's whipped cream. Oh, they're waiting for that one nail to go up wherever he went. Oh, he's right there. And Jane needs to make her way this way for any nest. You can pop over here and like that spot up. You can repair this nest and breed as your main mate. There. Bond's guide is happening. Lucky. That bee is gonna get everybody's way. So is the home island bee, probably. Do you want to risk it, Leah? I don't know. And Cookie is, of course, double B, unfortunately. There is still way too much B going around in this pack, this tribe. I suppose if somebody else has C, we don't really need a breed. Here's Cymbia, who should of course head this way. You need to get all this way, and why don't you go over this way? I will let you take over this spot right here. And you can come down here and get this nut and shake the tree. Then Sia. If you get these. Oh, not really everybody already. Suppose it is. See, what can we get on either of these? What's a more fishing tail? And we already have C, but I do like C. To the next day. You do not look okay. You know what I noticed? Where is she? Raccoon here. Each time she looks a little different. Lena, Dee. Oh, that didn't work. Uh-oh, Lime. You've had more than three. Lime! Wow, it's really hard to find names in here. Lime, where are you? Mm-hmm. twice. Oh, he's only hit two, so that should be quite fine. Yes, Lena wanted another baby. And you need to go this way too. And you. Oh, here's a nice spot for you. I think Wanu has found a nice place for himself. You didn't have kids, right, Wanu? That's a warrior. I'm looking for Wanu. I go with Cracker Jack. He's the father of Storm. Okay. It's gonna take him forever to get where he wants. I'm gonna have you wait for a. Something with you. Here's another piece. I'm sending you across. DK. Here's a lady for you, Lucky. And let her pop down a nest right there. Oop, Sandy. Great. BK. Here's Rice. Okay, Storm being A. Backfoot. Ivy can get ready. Swan BB. And then Whipped Cream can get ready. And so can Hope. Well, too late. He's got these three lovely ladies. No, I think that'd be a very bad idea. Can't you try new tribulation? Not ideal, not ideal. Ooh! Mala, come over here! And I think he'll be content with this one, and so will she. What about you, A? This warrior's final day. Sad. Only you didn't have that B. Should have gone with K and I. Out of the nest. Your mother can get into the nest. Oh, you can go get that child. You hear that noise that makes. And Kuki did have a little one, right? Kuki. Yes, he had little Copa. Sure you want to go find the lady. Brian's gonna see this and pull it up. Oh, really? Have you baby right there. Not sure when it's protected. You're Naria, and I'm gonna call you Hoshiko. Of what generation? Look at those stripes on her ears and on her fishing tail, and oh my gosh, cute. She's adorable. Adorable can get. Let's not risk that. You know what? If we had a double A, it wouldn't be so bad, considering that. I left a double B. AB, I don't really want to do that either. Fire Wisp. An enchantress are over here. Ice Bank for this play. We have your iron star. I am your home. Ooh, Fly Cooper. But you are all lost. Someone who has the leash. Oh, you're all by yourself. I'll come over and get ya. Here's Minnow. Oop. I guess you'll help this little fellow go that way. His mother's gonna say farewell to him, and I'm pretty sure Cotton Candy will tell her little boy Dookie about his sister Sour Apple. And Brow would have told him about his sister Minnow. I'm pretty sure there was another child involved, but I guess if they pass away before the parent, it's really sad. And of course, you want to get your little one some delicious acorns. So, to the next day. And oh my goodness, look at you! Another B, unfortunately. What's your thought was? Lucky. And you can be Luca. Ooh, generation 13. What did I just see? Not sure. There's a certain somebody that needs to get a little bit of help. And to take this. And he will get help from you, my dear. Think you want to come over here and help light the way? I changed spots with Sour Apple. And you're an adorable little boy that can move now. Oh, your mother needs to go pluck from there. 3 days. Will she make it? 1, 2, 3. Probably, yeah. Oh, she passed away, but left this beautiful baby. I don't know if that's. What was the next one we name? And your father, Miana, is. I can find you. Your father is a lion, your mother is Lima. You're gonna find a Lima. Generation 11. I can't know little one. Storm is quite happy, and I think he's BA, BA, okay, or BA. So, Koisla? Where are you, Koisla? Wow, why is this so difficult? If I look for storm, well, here's rain, huh? Here's Reese, here's Reese. I didn't look either. What would work is this? It's Ivy. There's Storm. Your father was Bonsai. I didn't realize Bonsai had two, so there you go, Bonsai. And she'll be named after her mother. She'll be, generation 12. Mother doesn't really smell anything delicious, but. The father did, apparently. This little guy, who's just pure white. Did carry on that black fur, huh? Did carry on particular. Okay, Jane will name her son Tarzan. Generation 12, I assume. Yep. He's most assuredly adorable. He's kind of good. Have you this way, madame? Don't think you've had offspring yet. Sorry, name B, C, and B. But we're gonna risk this. And then you are going to move this way. You're male without gay. Bonsai. Okay. Out of the nest. Closest to this nest. Once I'm gonna use material just so that they have babies around here. I hear that fish can hurt. Fish. All these masks. I think all these females just want the one, even if it means everything will become more difficult. You know what? What's your name? No, that's one of the G. Where is okay, you had Gale. So why don't you? Or did you two already have a baby? Okay, I don't know. Is that here? Definitely can't have any more. You move over here, so she can move over here. Just there. You could get that fishy fish. No. We're just doing all the risks. And hoping for a good turn of events. But it's unlikely. Oh, but you're a good No. I'm sorry, you're so no. There she went. Sad. This this room. You can go far, can't you? If you move here, you did it. I'm not supposed to have kids, though. Ooh, I mean, we can end up doing that. And you can head this way, finally. I need to go this direction, of course. Oh my eye. I just ouch. So who is I being? Obviously not him. Maybe someone over here. She doesn't want to have her just yet. It's got more for ladies. I think you also want to wait. No. And we had one more baby to look at. Not very. How about Fig? Figaro. Generation 11. Not you, my son. Uh-oh. No, not the baby. No, Sandy has it. Okay, this is just slightly annoying. Do the next day. And she's going to pop here. We're taking these berries, and then raccoons can come over and take us off and lick her. And then this baby is going to wait to move over because she doesn't want to get leached. What about you? Or did you just get leached? Look, we can move out of there. Sabrina, I'm pretty sure you had kids. Yes, one. many babies. Who's first? I can't tell. They're all over here. There's twins over here. Are they all relatively in the same location? They are. And you're not sick, but you are. And you're next to other babies over here. That was not a good idea. Okay, you are done, my dear. Your poison thing. And so are you, Llama. And I don't want you to have no more babies. Fortunately, you didn't get that seed, but you did. I bet you're quite excited. Okay. I'm gonna pick up the nests that are next to the sickly baby. Ooh, and you can come down here and get this dish. Ooh, a couple of them. I bet Grape quite enjoyed that. Speaking of Grape, now here's that bee. You have that double bee for Cookie. It's time to name all of these babies. Yuko, generation. I have no idea. You are generation 12. A lot of food. Too many creatures. Pretty sure you're generation 12 as well. Yep. You're definitely done, Garam. Doron, generation wave. You're also generation 12, little messy. Yep, I'm gonna call you Viola, generation 12. And your sister. Ella, generation 12. And we're heading this way with you, but you're heading this way. I'm pretty sure you made it to somebody. And you can come keep him company now that you're over here. You can help him with this rabbit. Aw, darn. Oh no, you got a leech. And nobody with enough moves to help you. And smoothie. Oh, I think she sees this young male and is intrigued. She's following her sibling. You're quite enamored of this, if you lose track again. You named your son over. You're content with that, and you start going that way. F and A. Interesting combination. Oh, you need to have the three quota babies because of that F. But hello. Where'd that come from? Okay, to Von Von, where are you? There's Tehran, the sickly one. Here's to Von Von. Queen. And. Oh, he carries a fox's body. Look at that tail. Rain. Generation 13. Well, you're generation 13. And your mother also needs to go this direction, nearby. And your mother's. Who's your father? Little Kiro. I do like that name. So I'm gonna let him keep it. Yeah. Generation 12. Fortunately, his father has had three children. One. Four is on the way, so she needs to find somebody else. So, you come this way, sir. Oh, you poison things, so. Automatic heal because reasons. You even have to wait for them. Well, there's one over here. I know you can fish. And you, sir, are done when your bed is. I need you to have a baby. But not with. Oh, he's gonna get bleached. Oh, there's a couple of critters in those. I don't want her to have a baby again this turn. Oh, wait. Oh, her daughter's an adult with her A and her C. Curious about this little guy. Oh, we could get these. But that's the queen's mate. What about you? You have the bee. Indeed. You also have D. and he's bleeding and has a leech. Good bleeding. Oh, she can't get all the way over there. That's not nice. Oh, we're not attacking that. Oh, no. I think the queen will be fine in heaven one, but somebody else said she did. But she can't use her nest, so she has to go back. And you're still dutifully collecting your delicious berries. So here we go to the next day. Oh my goodness. Look at you. Look at you. And look at you. You're both adorable. Okay. Which one of you? Okay, that noise is weird. We just got attacked. Just got one on you. What? Why did they die? Oh, is that Kooky? Was that you? I don't know, but we just had two little ones this turn, and they were adorable. They are adorable. Look at you being all shadowy. I mean, Bane. Generation 12, I think. Yes, definitely Generation 12. Leia. You can be Leia. Generation 13. And is there any special immunity? Not necessarily. And because fabulous. To say that you are a bit special. Might you get this? Now you can jump over here. Is me. But I do think it's the end of this episode. And look how crowded it is over here. Look how sparse it is over here. Just look at the family tree. Generation 6 is still up here. 7 and 8. We're on generation 13. But what I don't get. Oh, what? Glad I saw it again, but it doesn't seem to be affecting it. Weird. But what else I find weird is this. Number of generations, 10 to unlock. Why hasn't it unlocked? That makes me very, very curious. Very, very curious. And we need everyone away. This fella. Because he's quite sick. Also has hemophilia. But he could mate with, say, somebody like Iris. Or Isco, if you have, or even Hanako. Ooh, Reyna. If you wait for him to grow up. Let's make that so. Let's give you a yellow gem in front. Until next time, bye!